Back in December, we added an experience to the Power BI service that helped you quickly create reports with just a few clicks. And now we're excited to announce the same experience is launching within SharePoint and Microsoft List as well. This experience empowers users to easily explore their data without needing to start from scratch. When looking at the list, you'll find the option available under the Integrate menu. When you click Visualize the List, a new tab is opened, and a report is going to be automatically generated for you based off of the list data that you were just on. If you want to change what fields are used within the report, that's really easy to do. You can just use the Summarize pane and select and unselect fields within here. You can also use the Summarize pane to change the aggregation type that is being used within the visuals for any numeric field. If you want to make larger changes, you can use the Edit button in the app bar to switch to our full edit mode. But be aware that once you save the report in the full edit mode, you can't go back to this previous quick edit experience. If you want to save and share what you have created with other people on your team, you can use the Publish button. Once you've published a report, it will be accessible to everyone who has access to the list and will include all of the data that is within the report you're viewing. You won't find these reports within any workspace within the Power BI service. Instead, you'll access them from the SharePoint list and the same menu item where you entered the Visualize the List experience to begin with. When accessing Sage reports, if you make any changes to the view, you can use the Publish to the List button to push the changes back to everyone, or you could use the Delete button to remove this report from everyone's access. There are a couple of things to note about this experience. First, this experience is rolling out as part of Microsoft 365's targeted release. So if you're on the standard release, you'll see this feature light up in a future release. Second, anyone will be able to use the Visualize the List experience with the Power BI free license, but to actually publish it back to the list or open previously published list, you'll need a pro license. If you don't currently have a pro license, we'll give you the option to buy or try from free right within this experience.